The Mongols were a confederation of distinct nomad tribes who during the 13th and 14th centuries, led by Genghis Khan and his descendants, brutally conquered an empire from China to Eastern Europe. Founding the Yuan dynasty, they reunified China, upended the social order, expanded trade, reinforced law, restructured taxes, and ended the civil service examination to expand leadership to non-Confucians. The Yuan elevated China but tormented its neighbors.